Another thing that we know is that dolphins millions of years ago used to live, where, Sonia? On land, that's correct. So today, if we ask two souls to roll over, we will see that two beautiful flippers immediately pop out. Those two are the pectoral fins, and dolphins use them to change direction during their swimming. Inside of these flippers, they have the same structure of our hands. Five fingers with even knuckles, just like us. Dolphins don't have legs, of course, but they seem to have the hip bones where the legs were once connected. And nowadays, it's only a bit of muscle and turned out into a beautiful tail.